Alright guys, I'm back. O'Keefe, Carla, Cold Call, Rusty, Honest Brute. We got five.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 12, entering rank B. Subject AC, Baron Flower. Call sign, V3 O'Keefe. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
That was easy. Last one, Volta, of the first set. The first one of the last set, Volta, was a lot tougher. He was a tetrapod too. Stack up against her.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program. Oh, dang. Number 11. Rank. What is this?
Sandra Carla.
Kinda creepy to go around ranking strangers, don't you think? Well, whatever.
What the heck? Full course.
System, activating combat mode.
System, activating combat mode.
Oh. Darn it! There we go. Yeah, I gotta get those launchers of hers.
Don't know about the set. It appears the data contained an unauthorized message. We apologize. Terminated evaluation.
Cold call.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 10, rank B. Subject AC, dead sled. Call sign, cold call. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Oh, got him.
Target destroyed.
These things are coming in much more handy now.
Well done.
These grenade cannons are banging. Rusty.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 9, rank B. Subject AC, Steel Haze. Call sign, V4 Rusty. Commencing evaluation.
Main system, activating combat mode.
They recover so quickly. Not well, buddy.
Target destroyed.
I think I got a name for my robots.
Well done.
Or my player. Armored Core. siege tower. What y'all think? Last one, Honest Brute.
Arena Combat Aptitude Evaluation Program, number 8, rank B, final evaluation. Subject AC,
Milktooth.
Call sign,
yo, that emblem.
Commencing evaluation.
Crazy. Was easy. ACS anomaly.
This concludes B rank evaluation.
Well, now I'm in A rank for next time. I think Carlo was the toughest one out of those.
Congratulations, you have surpassed rank B. It is a great honor to witness your evolution as a mercenary.
Thank you.
All Might exists for all mercenaries.
Sortie. Eliminate Honest Brute, defend the old spaceport, historic data recovery. Oh. Let's do these in reverse order.
Raven, I have a personal request to ask you.
Okay.
It's about the Angerbert Tunnel, which is to be shut down after it was hit by a coral surge. I want to go there and survey the area. Even before the coral surge, that place had been all but abandoned. It's an old structure, dating far back into the colonization of Rubicon.
Hmm.
There must be items of interest from throughout the planet's history there. As I'm sure you're aware, I have no resources with which to pay you.
It's okay.
But I can propose an alternative. If you find any wrecks left by the PCA, you should try accessing them. Both the corporations and the Rubiconians are gathering data on PCA technology. Whatever you collect, I can exchange for credits and transfer the funds to you.
Problem.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. I've already located several wrecks that we should be able to recover data from. I'll send the marker data. PCA craft data. I'll exchange it for credits and send them to you. Data and can influence digital equipment. The effects of the coral surge must have brought some of the wrecks back online. Let's see what we can find. Valuable too. I'm so glad this is turning into a profitable mission. Let's keep looking. An older generation of AC. According to the timestamp, this was recorded 2 days before the fires of Ibis. This seems to be about the warning signs of the calamity, right before it struck. The Rubiconians used to pilot these. This seems to be a recording of Domorian, the Liberation Front's ideological leader. But this appears to be something exceptionally personal. Schematic for an SG craft. Research Institute AC. This is about the first augmented humans. The same coral technology that created you. But without it, we never would have made contact. I'm not picking up any more data sources. If this outing has made you think about Rubicon's power and the nature of coral, then it was all worth it.
Well, there was one down the elevator shaft. Oh, how am I supposed to get down there anyway?
One new message.
Higher?
Chopper 621. received a request from the Archimus Group.
Trying to hold on to the spaceport, Reed.
This request comes from our subsidiary, Schneider. It concerns the Bertram spaceport, which you and V4 brought under our control.
Thought so. Trying to hold on to it.
We received intel that a stranded PCA fleet is planning to retake the base.
Oh boy.
Your objective is to intercept the PCA and defend the spaceport. We've deployed an MT squad to support you. Use them as you see fit.
Thank you.
That concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Most likely need it.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wait, something's not right, 621.
The battle's over already.
Find out what's going on.
What the? Someone got hit. Wait a second, is this that mission? It's you, isn't it? The real
Raven. I've identified the target. That's the mercenary who took your name.
The real Raven.
Let's see how far they can fly. Borrowed wings.
Both.
At least not yet.
Two repair kits remaining.
Raven is a symbol of resolve. She is not one fight for.
Just focus on the fight, 62.
There we go. Wait, was it called Nightfall? The AC. Hard combat log.
We'll watch this one. See where they go on a Raven's wings.
I was not expecting to run into you any. Knew we'd have a boss fight, but I thought the one before the ice room was Honest Brute. Speaking of which, let's go hunt him down now. He's our newest friend, our newest mission.
I've looked into the other Raven, the independent mercenary who attacked you. It turns out that Raven isn't an individual call sign. It's a title, passed down generations of mercenaries who champion the free will Raven stands for. They choose what to fight for, and take to the skies in flight. If that's what being a Raven means, then that's the name I want to keep calling you. Raven.
Thank you, Air. Oh, I gotta add that to my... let's see. AC design, decals. There we go. Oh, so you can put it anywhere. Okay, we'll just leave that as it is, and sort of on the next mission.
I'll cut to the chase.
Here we.
This is about the Ice Worm, that Institute relic you had a run-in with. The corpse might stand a chance if it were just the PCA they were teaming up against. That monster is a whole other story. You can't just throw bodies at it.
Yeah.
The thing that makes it such a pain in the ass is its perpetual reactive shield. Coral Tech. Takes advantage of the coral's directivity. Ordinary weapons can't touch it. So let's get extraordinary. I can make you something that'll punch a hole in that shield. But I'll need your help. You'll be heading to Grid 012, one of the first sectors they built, and it's barely holding up. That's where a little rat who betrayed R.A.D. is hiding out.
Honest Brute.
Goes by the name of Honest Brute.
Yeah.
His AC, Milktooth, was built by us, so it's only flaws that it's piloted by him. When he ran from R.A.D., he didn't just take credits in tech. He also took a secret project of mine. And that secret project is what we'll need to bust open the Ice Worm shield.
Got it.
You ready for this, tourist?
Yeah.
No one's gonna miss Brute. And we all stand to gain.
I thought of a better name.
I'll tell you where to go.
Welcome, tourist. It's a delight to enjoy the company of a visitor from so far away.
Brute. We're here to take back what you stole from us.
Oh, heavens. You're a friend of Carla's. Splendid. Any friend of Carla's is a friend of mine. Here's to new beginnings. By all means, be my guest.
See what I mean, tourist? We need to go deep down.
Just tell me... Tell me where to find them.
That damn freak's using my toys like they were his.
Make sure you keep clear of the laser sensors. They're set to activate the enemy machines.
I'm not gonna make it! Oh wait, yes I am, yes I am!
I'm waiting for you, friend. Fidgeting anxiously before the big dance. I do hope I'll keep up, but the anticipation is part of the fun.
Forget him.
50%.
is a pretty nice level, though. I mean, I don't get too much time to take in the design of the world of Armored Core, but... How am I supposed to... I know we can beat him if we have the chance to resupply, because yeah, those trip down here was kind of draining. And this is the lead up to some sort of boss fight. I think he could give us.
Ah, my new friend. You're here at last. Brute! Ah, Carla. You've introduced me to such wonderful people. Wonderful things. Shut up, tourist.
I will if I can find him.
How Milktooth's heart sings.
We built that AC at RAD, tourist. Don't underestimate it.
What's he up ahead? There you are! I knew if there was a supply cache, like normal, I would have taken him down first try. Somehow I missed it, I mean...
Jump down there and we've got him cornered. Don't forget, the guy's a rat. This won't be smooth sailing.
Is this place some kind of hangar? The target AC must be nearby.
I could beat him if I was fully resupplied. What was his deal anyway?
Looks like he's dead. Good. All right, tourist. I'll see about retrieving our secret project. We'll need it to go warm hunting.
Let's engage in combat mode. Returning to base. Oh. Got some new parts.
We got ourselves a deal, Handler Walter.
Nice.
Michigan. So, Archimus met us halfway. I gave him the heavy warship fleet. In exchange, Balin's in charge of putting down the beast. They also offered some top Vespers. Guess they don't trust us.
Better than nothing. I'll provide what support I can, too.
Yeah, your mad scientists. R.E.D. or whatever. And that hound of yours.
Michigan. Don't underestimate 621. That hound always delivers.
With more or less trial and error.
This is Chatty Stick, R.A.D.
Oh, hello, Chatty.
Thanks for putting down Brute.
You're welcome.
The chief's already in the workshop tweaking the rail cannon. And I've never seen her happier to be at work. That is all. Later, tourist.
Farewell.
Time for work, 621. This next mission's all or nothing.
Taking down the ice worm.
Make sure you attend the briefing.
attach that new booster if possible. Let's go.
Listen up, 621. This will be a joint operation led by Balaam and Archimus. The briefing's about to start. I want you to attend.
Well, I'm already here.
First, some background before we go into detail. Intercorporate ceasefire is now in effect, and we will be carrying out coordinated attacks against the PCA. The targets are the enemy-occupied bases, the heavy warship fleet, and the recently activated...
I'll cut to the chase. This is an all-out war against the PCA and theaters across Rubicon. And you all got the short end of the stick. You're here to take on the worst of our dirty work, hunting the beast of the ice field.
Sure thing, Chief. Tell you what, I'll watch and let you know how badly that goes for us.
Gun 5, you just volunteered yourself for the front line.
Moving on, let's talk about how we're going to neutralize the Ice Worm's coral shield. You'll be dealing with a layered barrier made up of a primary and a secondary shield.
Mm-hmm. Archimus will provide the means to break the first layer. State-of-the-art stun needle launcher. Aim for the face, and it will deliver results, I assure you.
What about the second layer?
R.A.D.'s cooked up just the thing. A neat little toy we call the Overt Rail Cannon. If we divert the spaceport standby power to the ORC, should hit hard enough, assuming we land the shot.
You can leave that to me. I know a thing or two about sharpshooting. I'll oversee operations on the ground. A ragtag crew like this needs leadership.
We could use some more suppressive fire. I'll send Chatty.
Of course you got me.
That just leaves the question of who will be taking charge of the stun needle launcher.
I will.
I know just the volunteer to go poke that beast with a stick. Gun 13, you get all that? Good! Time for another field trip!
It's ready. Let's go worm hunting.
It's not every day you see competing forces working together like this. Now we're Lever 621.
Yeah.
It's time, 621. You ready?
Uh-huh. As good as I'll ever be.
This mission depends upon you, Raven.
Right now.
Let's go. I'll go here with all your support.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Here we go.
Commence mission. Michigan to take command.
Commencing operation with combined AC force as per the Balaam Archimus agreement. Move out, maggots! Time to die!
Act like a professional outfit and you might live.
What does that creep think he is? I ain't here because I want to be.
Primary shield disabled.
Shield loss confirmed. Initializing ORC firing sequence. Connecting EML modules. Opening energy turbines. Output at 80%.
Nice. I get a clear shot at its face. Shoot. Missed.
Don't do this to me, Headbringer. I'm not going down first.
Pathetic. Is that all Bailey's red guns can muster? I see Arcus and Thomas. I'm running commentary.
Gun 13, show him how actions speak louder than words.
Confirmed. Preparing to fire rail cannon. Energy turbine output at 80%. Output 95%. 100%. Watch out for friendly fire.
Secondary shield down.
It's all yours now, buddy. You're on your own now. Withdraw.
On. Finish it off, Rusty!
EML modules connected. Energy turbines at full capacity. Output at 80. 90. All emergency valves closed. Disabling limiter. 100. 110. 115.
Oh, jeez. Oh, did I get it? Did I finish?
Is it over? Get clear, it's gonna blow!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Wow!
The freelancer really did it.
And how? And that's all she wrote! What a fight that was!
It's finally over. The blast will contaminate the area. Get out of...
Coral voices. Lost again. Raven. There's something I have to tell you. The Coral. It's my family. My brothers and sisters. I am but a single wave. Born from the Coral Tide. A Lubaconian without a body. No one even knew I was there for such a long time. Raven, you're the only one who...
Walter?
Go get your rest, 621. Things are going to get busy. You did good.
Thanks. That was epic.
The temporary alliance between the Archibus and Balaam groups turned the tide of war. Devastating the Planetary Closure Administration forces and exiling them from Rubicon.
So we're done with the PCA?
Though it was the Iceworm mission led by Balaam that dealt the decisive blow, Archibus, through their own engagements with the PCA, augmented their strength with seized weaponry. The balance of power was broken, the scales tipped in Archibus's favor, and the Rubicon Liberation Front's hopes of fighting an exhausted foe were dashed. With the loss of their common enemy, the rival factions' war for the Coral abruptly reignited. And their bitter conflict burned with renewed intensity.
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode. Two new messages.
I'd wanted to let you rest some more, but the corps are on the move already. With the PCA gone, it's back to work, getting to where the Coral's gathering. Do you remember the survey you carried out at Xylem? My friend analyzed the data and learned about a massive facility under the central ice field. Watchpoint Alpha. Turns out that the Ice Worm was defending the entrance to that place. It's time to let ourselves in.
Raven, there's something you need to know. That friend Walter mentioned.
Is it Carla?
The comms database has no record of the conversation he just told you about. This isn't about just finding the Coral, Raven. He's after something more, and he's using you to do it. Here on Rubicon.
Registration number RB23. Callsign, Raven. Your records have been updated. A-rank virtual encounters are now available in the arena. May these encounters further guide your technique.
Thank you. I think this is a good stopping point for now. I mean, I'll probably, you know, screw around in the parts shop and stuff, see what else is there first, but yeah, we're ending chapter 3, and yeah, I got places to be after I get my laundry out of the dryers. So, but yeah, we're doing good, guys. that's it now the way. I hope you all enjoyed, and I shall see you in the next one.